Now, Kisumu County Assembly Speaker Onyango Oloo suffered another blow after the Labor Relations High Court in Kisumu threw out a case challenging his impeachment. Now, according to High Court Judge Justice Nduma, the case filed by Oloo lacked merit. The court further ordered Oloo to return all properties belonging to the Assembly. We are now joined by reporter Laura Otieno, who is in Kisumu. Laura, is the speaker, embattled speaker, expected to appeal that particular ruling? And maybe what is he citing that the judge erred in giving that particular ruling?
Indeed, Orandi, the embattled speaker has confirmed that he will be moving to the Court of Appeal to challenge the decision given today by Justice Nduma, indicating that the judge failed to consider critical points in his argument. He indicated that the judge, for instance, backdated his the date that he received a notice for appearance at the county chambers, indicating that the judge had pushed the date back by a day, therefore changing the dynamics completely of the case. But of course, Justice Nduma had, of course, indicated that the impeachment lacked merit, citing that the 42 members that were at the chambers during voting met the constitutional threshold of 75%, therefore saying that the impeachment was within the law, and therefore Oloo should immediately return all assets tied to the county assembly, including a vehicle and other things as well. Remember, Oloo was seeking for 6 prayers from the court, among them his reinstatement as speaker, and also he was seeking for the court to allow him to continue getting the perks and benefits that he used to get as the sitting speaker. But of course, he has indicated that he will be moving to the Court of Appeal, and members of the County Assembly have, however, vowed that they will not allow Oloo back into the chambers, indicating that his ouster was informed by a raft of measures, but most importantly was the decision by the majority party in the Assembly, which is the ODM party, which the leadership indicated that Oloo be ousted from the House leadership. So of course, you're waiting to see as of when Oloo will be filing that petition, but as it stands right now, the acting speaker Elisha Oraro will continue to handle House business. Orandi.